There's an expectation that the officers have as well, that when something occurs, that they're able to show their side of the story also.
That's Dallas Police Chief Eddie Garcia explaining that his officers are now required to wear body cameras as a matter of transparency, even when they're working side jobs off duty. The police union says it supports the new policy.